problem from the CAD solution book, that is problem number 45. So it is a cone problem. So for the cone, they have given 50 mm base diameter and axis length 60, and it is resting on one of its generators, like slant radius and slant triangular face problem. And then draw its projections when the axis, so they have given angle of inclination to axis means, so it is an beta angle problem. So what we have to do in this problem is, first we have to construct it. And then you have to draw a circle and divide that circle into 8 equal parts. Okay. So first we have to draw an XY line. Okay. So we go HP Y and we take the compass, and here. So diameter 50 means you have to take a radius of 25. Okay, radius of 25, take it. Draw circle of diameter 50. Now we are going to divide this circle into 8 equal parts. So now it is divided into 4 parts, right? So to divide into 8 equal part, so mark at 45 degree here and 45 degree here. Okay. Can extend it. Okay. So can show the dimensions on one side. It is 50. Okay, now projecting it. Okay, so the axis length we have 60. So these lines has to be thin lines, okay. So now write on the notations here, dash, B dash visible, H dash not visible, C dash, G dash not visible, D dash and F dash not visible, and E dash, and here one dash and O dash. So the axis length we have here is 60 mm. So now it is resting on the generators. So take E dash, measure from E dash to O dash. Okay, measure it and then cut the arc. So this is O dash. Next point, it is measuring from E dash to E dash. Okay. Here from here, O dash to dash. This is E dash. The arcs here now. So the namings we can write B dash, H dash, and this is 1 dash, C dash, G dash, and this is we have D dash and F dash. So this is an axis, this is thin lines. Okay, now project them downward. So we can complete the problem. So here we have E dash, and this point it is D dash, and this it is C dash, and this point we have B dash, this is E dash, and this is H dash, and this G dash, this finally we have dash. Okay so we will first we construct, so this point it is 1 dash. First we construct an ellipse. And finally we have an axis, so we will show an axis here. Okay, so now it is a beta angle problem. Okay, so mark it 30 degrees. I'll take a reference point of O here, measuring the length of axis 60 here. Okay. This is O2. Okay, in measuring from O, this length. This is O1, so this is the first axis length, and this is second axis length we have to measure. Okay, for beta angle. Okay, now you have to join it. And find out the angle here, we get it around 33 degrees. Now I am going to extend this line. Okay. The same line we have O1 to A1. Okay. So this point we have is E. So this all written in E. Okay, so next thing it is cutting the arc. We have this is F, and this H, this
is G, this is E. Is done. So it is a first line is a dash. Dash G dash H dash. Okay, finally we have one dash. Okay, finally we have an axis. So this completes the problem. So like the video, share it, subscribe and press on the bell icon for the new upcoming videos.